So one press for the first scan, any other format of documents. And it's done.